All my respect for what, of course, he has done. So Premier League is what Premier League right now, thanks to a huge personality like Arsène. There are not too much, there are many. So the Premier League is the Premier League, thanks for what he has done when he arrived and his vision about respect for the football.
Well, certainly he came with different ideas, different views on how the game should be played and preparation for games. And he basically moved the goalposts for everybody else. Everybody else was still doing the same thing, still preparing in the same way. He came in with different ideas and started having success, and everybody had to catch up and understand what he was doing differently. I think for the most part, everybody has a much better understanding of the influence of sports science and preparation and how you go about preparing a team for the rigours of a Premier League season. But certainly at the outset, he was ahead of everybody at that point.
I think you've got to say Arsène Wenger went into Arsenal when they were a really good team. George Graham had a great team and, you know, had good players and they had a style. And I think over the years, Arsène is one of the coaches who's changed the style of a football club.
His behaviour has been always quite good. All the managers will have some problems sometimes, but quite good, an example for everyone. But especially for a foreign manager like me, when I came and we start, I would say, fighting with some of the big names in England, he was fighting before, he was winning before, and it was really difficult to do that, and he did really well.
He deserves great respect not only Arsenal support, but I think for the whole world of football, he deserves great respect. I repeat, we are talking about one of the best managers in the world, with a great and important career with Arsenal.
He's he was, and he's still an influencer, kind of in football. He made has a fantastic career, outstanding personality, just a really big player in that business. We are usually the thing changed overnight, and he was there for so long. How many years was he exactly there?
22.
Yeah, that's long, man.